What are your top three tips, let's say, for new adopters out there?
Don't allocate more than you're comfortable losing. It's still very early. And as the fundamentals improve over time, conviction improves over time, perhaps it makes sense to allocate more. But err on the conservative side when you're allocating at first. Number two is to focus on the technology. Think about where this is going and why that's important in the world. And think about it on a fundamental basis. If you have that belief, then it probably makes sense to own something in the space. And if that belief grows, then you can always increase it. The last is, this is true in investing and in building companies. Things are never as good as they seem, and things are never as bad as they seem. So if you're feeling emotional at a particular day or a moment in a cycle, step back, take a breather, ask yourself how you think this is going to play out over a 10 to 20 year time horizon, and think from that place.